Okay, so we've got a way to count the amount of tickets we've sold. And what we want to do now is find out how much money we can make from the tickets. So down the bottom, I've got one sheet here. I'm just going to double click on that and I'm going to rename it seating. I'm going to press the plus button. And I'm going to make this sheet and I'm going to call it sales. Okay, so there's all the sales that the theatre booking is going to have. And so far we've got adult tickets, child tickets, and none. I mean, we can kind of leave that blank because none isn't actually getting us any income in. So what we need to do, we need to get the number of tickets sold from here and import it into the sales sheet over here. Okay. And what we're going to do before that is we're going to set the amount that we're going to charge for each ticket. So I'm going to say £10 for an adult ticket, £5 for a child ticket, and £1 for a ticket. And we need the amount of tickets sold here. Okay, now we've got a little problem. If I just say we've sold 7 tickets and I put 7 into here, then say somebody buys another ticket to put it to 8. Okay, so we've got 8 tickets sold. In the sales sheet, I'd have to manually update that. Okay, and we don't want to do that. We want the computer to do it for us. So all we do is we get rid of the number we've put in there, so it's blank, and we put in an equals sign, okay, because this is the thing that tells the computer we're about to do a formula. And I'm going to go to seating. I'm going to click on 8, okay, and I'm just going to press enter. So what that will do, that will bring the number 8 into here. So now if I sell another adult ticket and the number goes up to 9, it will also do that here automatically. Okay, so very simple, equals, go back to the cell you want to click in, so 6 in this case for child, press enter, and that will bring it into here. Okay, and I'm going to do the same for none, not that it really makes any difference because none we're not making any money from. So now when we change these, the value will change in the sales sheet as well. Okay, so to get the totals, we have to do a formula, and we start with an equals, and we're going to do that cell multiplied by, so the star, that cell. Okay, and that will give us a value. And then at this point, if we want to, we can use something called autofill, where we grab the little, see the square in the bottom right hand corner, so we click over that and we drag downwards, and that'll put the same formula in that we've used there. Okay, we then need to work out a grand total, so I'm going to highlight all of those down to there, and you see I'll put a couple of extra empty cells in, and I'm going to go to formulas up the top here, auto sum, and that will automatically calculate the total. Okay, so you can see there £125 the total. Now, if we then sell another ticket, that value should increase. Adult. Okay, there you go. You can see it's gone up to 135. So we're using the technique here of getting the value from the seating cell in order that it will do it automatically for us.